Hi guys, hope you all are doing great. Welcome back to Big Basket YouTube channel. And today we are going to do My Skin But Better makeup look, which is also known as No Makeup Makeup Look, in which we all focus on the skin and make it look good and very less makeup on. My face is clean and moisturized. Next, I'm going to apply an illuminating primer. It adds glow to your skin and makes it look glowing from within, like healthy, radiant skin. That's about it. Next, I'm going to apply a little bit of foundation on my face. I'm not going to use more than one pump. One pump is more than enough for this makeup look particularly, because we are not focusing on achieving a flawless face. We are just going to even out the skin tone. And I don't want this makeup to look too cakey or heavy, so we are just going to apply and drag so that the coverage is minimal. By dragging, you minimize the coverage and make it look more sheer, which is what I'm targeting with this makeup look. I just want my face to look nice and hydrated, you know, healthy, but not caked up with makeup. So one pump was more than enough. As you can see, my face is looking much more even toned. And I'm going ahead with a cream concealer right now. Cream products work really well on dry skin. Mine is dry skin. I'm just applying a little bit under my eyes to brighten up the area. And I'm not going too light with my concealer here. Blending with sponge always helps because it distributes and blends product into your skin. Next, I'm going to apply a liquid blush. You can apply a powder blush, but liquid blushes look more natural. They make your skin look happy and healthy. Please use a cream blush. It will work equally well. Now, as you can see, it has blended in and vanished into my skin. So you can see my face is looking pretty natural and it's not looking made up. Now I'm going to fill my brows very, very lightly. I'm just going to focus on the areas where my brows have very sparse, you know, bald spots. For example, here the arch is almost invisible. Here the arch is doing fine. So I'm just going to build the arch here and fill the tail very lightly. I'm not going to fill much here. So the idea is to make eyebrows look very balanced and as close to their natural self. So I'm just going to fill my brows in the eye very lightly with a very light hand. And just brush it up. That's about it. So the brows are done. As you can see, they are not looking too done up. They are looking very natural. So that was the whole idea. Now I'm going back with my sponge on my eyelids. If your eyelids are dark, you can always go and apply some bronzer or a skin tone eyeshadow. But my eyelids are doing okay right now. I'll just go ahead and curl my lashes and apply some mascara. Just a bit of mascara to elongate your lashes and open up your eyes. That's the idea. I've just applied it as a stain, and on the top of it, I'm applying a little bit of lip gloss. In the end, I'm going to powder my face very little, especially my under eye area, because it might crease otherwise. Very lightly. So this is very quick My Skin But Better makeup look. You can change the lip color, you can apply a very natural looking neutral color. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. If you did, do not forget to give it a big thumbs up. Please subscribe to Big Basket YouTube channel, and I'll see you very, very soon in my next video. Till then, bye.